The next generation dashboard is a fully customizable dashboard that allows a user to create a personal experience optimized to their needs. The next gen dashboard is built on SAP's Business Technology Platform, or BTP, and is made up of individual tiles that can be customized per the need of the user. Dashboard tiles are solution agnostic and can connect to any software. These tiles give the user the ability to do just about anything, from insights delivered as reports, to navigation links that will take a user directly to a different system, to creating custom functionality that integrates with an external system. Dashboard tiles can be mixed and matched so that the user can see different information from multiple systems on the same page. Here, a user can see a list of reports from their contract repository while at the same time seeing contract consumption from their operational procurement system. If a user wants to modify the look and feel of their dashboard, no coding or IT support is required. A user can easily edit their dashboard and select what they want from a list of pre-built tiles. Everything works in a drag-and-drop fashion, including the ability to resize as needed. Dashboard tiles are pre-built, but a user doesn't have to be limited by what is currently available. Because this is built on SAP's Business Technology Platform, new tiles can be designed and built to whatever a user needs. Here is an example of a tile that was built to incorporate information from multiple systems and to present the user with an action to take. In this tile, BTP is first querying an asset management solution about how long this user has had their laptop. The tile has determined that this user is eligible for a new laptop and presents the user with the option to quickly buy the same laptop as they have today, or to drop into a guided buying experience to see what other laptops are available for this user to purchase. Other features of SAP's next-gen dashboard include the ability to present the user with next-generation reporting. The reporting view being shown focuses on purchasing KPIs that reports on how long it takes to approve a purchase order within the organization. The goal of the next-gen dashboard is to present a user with everything they need to do their job and give them the ability to drop into an activity that optimizes their experience. For example, if a user was interested in buying a new sit-stand desk, they simply type in what they're looking for and hit search, and they are immediately taken into a guided buying experience where they can find what they need and complete their purchase requests. Finally, the next-gen dashboard can tap into the latest BTP technology. With the same click, this user can tap into BTP's Task Center and see a list of all approvals across any system, SAP or otherwise. With its ability to pull data from multiple systems, present actionable information to the end user, and have an infinite number of ways to customize the user experience, SAP's next-generation dashboard can truly optimize what users need, all in one place.